Yo, what's good? This your boy Youngie Two Time.
It's your boy X.
Okay, you coming with the motherfucking dance move. Motherfucker think he breezy or something. Yeah. So today we're gonna be reacting to Chris Brown's song called C-A-B, Catch Your Body, featuring Fabio Florin. But before we get into the video, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, and make sure y'all subscribe, man. Has there ever been a situation where you felt like you about to catch a body, yeah?
Well, there was that one time, bro, but I can't really talk about that, though, because he's swimming right now in the Charles River. Like, I had, like, a little fish that died.
Yeah.
And I, like, well, he's about to die, and I had to put him in the river so he could flourish.
Okay.
But he might have gotten eaten by now.
Okay. Like, shit, and subscribe.
Hold on, have you ever had to catch your body? You gotta answer that,
bro. Nah, I felt like he was about to. You know what I'm saying? I felt like you was about to do some real reckless shit.
So you felt at the time?
Nah, sorry. So I'm gonna tell you the situation real quick. I was coming.
Nobody can hear.
I was coming back from work, right? And at the time, I was living out farther out, so I was taking a commuter rail or whatever. And
fair time.
As I was running to catch the commuter rail, it was running. It started moving away. And I knew I had to wait at the South Station for the next 45 minutes. I wanted to kill everybody at South Station.
Wow. That's a terrible story.
Well, not kidding. I probably wanted to fight anybody that looked at me crazy at South Station.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, I think we all had a moment, though, where, like, were you kind of mad about some shit?
Yeah.
You like, oh, I diss money.
Yeah, exactly. Next any to nigga that say something, go
anything, I'm gonna get, put you in the face.
Get all my aggression, nigga. It'll be like that, too. Especially, like, when you wait for, like, training and shit, just dip off as soon as you get there.
I hate when it's real packed in there, too, though.
You ever had a bitch eat your soul? Wow.
No, what's that mean?
Take that soul out you. Take your soul. Whoa.
You sitting there like this?
Yeah, nigga. Nigga, you initiating the cuddles after the fucks.
No. Nice try that, buddy.
Hug me out, shorty. You took all the life out of me.
In the fetal position.
Oh, where? Your big spoon me, shorty.
This big ass talking about I'm a little spoon. They tell me it's gonna be okay.
I want this forever. She want me to fuck, I might pass, but I fell in love with her fine ass, some bullshit like that. Well, how many niggas you think passing up on pussy nowadays? What?
Huh? You asked the question, I was just like, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you doing, bro.
No, I'm saying, you said, has they ever passed up on some pussy? Sometimes you gotta pass up on some pussy.
But I'm saying, like, what percentage of niggas you think guys passing up on pussy if it's presented to them? And they ain't gotta do no work.
Is it a good looking shorty or just regular?
Say what they like. That's what they like.
Turning it down?
Yeah.
10%.
10%? You think the other 90s doing it?
You turning down some shit?
I mean, I might turn down if it feel too easy.
Have you ever turned down some pussy?
I've turned down situations, yeah.
That's where I was raising my hand at.
Situations where it just like, seemed like...
I kind of had to.
It seemed like,
Because sometimes it's like... Sometimes I kind of went into a situation. I was about to turn it down. Mm. Some people may have encouraged me not to turn it down.
Okay.
Things worked out. Mm. Other times, I wish I turned it down. Mm-hmm. And...
Yeah.
You just go home.
Mm-hmm.
Like, why did I do that?
He said we don't kiss when we in front of the bros. That's an interesting bar, nigga. That's kind of like a little that's a young boy bar.
You know what's funny? Yeah, it is a young boy bar. A lot of young dudes will say that shit though. Like, oh, I never kissed no bitch in the mouth, yo. Blah 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 blah.
Cappuccino. Cappuccino.
Cause what I tell you is, you be in them situations where you seeing some things, and most of these dudes is trying to do everything in
to get that little coochie going.
Yeah, get that thing in the whip, get it popping, get it ready. Imagine some hood niggas pop in the whip, right? And they playing this shit. I'm just trying to catch a body. Niggas like this.
big locks, man.
Would you be more fearful of them? They playing the Chris Brown shit like this? Or they playing some old school Jada Kiss shit or some shit like that? Or some Lil Durk or something? What do you think would be like, whoa, you think this is crazy?
I mean, I think the thing about them playing the Chris Breezy, they might be tapped. You know what I'm saying?
Imagine they going full with the vocals too. They like, I'm just trying to catch a body. Oh, I'm like this. I'm just trying to catch a body. Well, they going full throttle with it. What you thinking?
I'm thinking they're a little crazy.
What I'm saying, who you think would be crazy? That guy or the guy paying Dirk or Jada or Gucci Man or something?
I mean, I feel like the hood dude. I mean, I feel like either the niggas playing music is kind of weird. Because if you about to do something to me and you playing loud ass music, that's kind of odd.
Niggas do that though.
What, you gonna pull up on a nigga shooting niggas playing blast music? That's kind of weird. Sounds kind of weird. Sounds like you drawing attention to yourself.
Yeah,
he's playing. Yeah, the witness be like, he was playing Chris Brown when he shot him. Talking about, I'm trying to catch a body. Oh,
man.
Sound like you trying to get locked up, man, at that point, man.
The shit, man. Who knows, man? She got a dragon head on her back. What percentage of shorties when they in the club do you feel like they just trying to catch a body?
Shorties? Probably like 30%.
30? What do you think their success rate is? In accomplishing the goal, their mission?
85%. And the reason I say
80, I say 70.
And the reason I say, yeah, I mean, why you say lower than us?
Because I feel like they may have that shit in their mind, but sometimes I feel like with shorty, sometimes it's like if it's not perfect for them,
yeah,
they're not gonna fall through with it because it's like, oh no, the guy I want tonight, which obviously they don't know what it looks he looks like yet, right? He has to be this height, tattoos, bulky, whatever the fuck, right?
Mm-hmm.
And if I don't see a guy like that,
straight,
I'm out of here.
Yeah, and I think my thing why I put it like 85%, I would say that because sometimes nigga they might not have their own spot, you know what I'm saying? Might not have their own thing, and then you're like, alright, fuck it, it's too much work.
Right, so it has to be even less. You said talking about actually completing the mission too.
Yeah, no, you're right. I say 70%.
Cause
how many niggas you think go out once a day, they gonna get through
20.
Yeah,
I might be being nice.
Yeah, probably.
I'm a little nice right now.
Very generous.
But I would say 20 because I'll be honest. Even the best of them, like the night has to be right. You have to be in the right environment sometimes because shit could be hard, bro.
Yeah.
Like, but if you that guy, like if you have a name behind you, I would say 40, right. 40, 50.
Yeah.
Like if everybody know who you are going,
oh yeah, you sure.
Big, way
yeah,
bigger chance. Sure.
Yeah, you might get 70. Niggas love you.
Maybe, yeah.
Have the shots ever had you feeling like this? Saucy tonight? Had you feeling saucy tonight?
No. Oh, I never feel saucy, bro.
No way.
I don't even know what that is, bro.
Yeah, man, that was Chris Brown, Catch Your Body, featuring Fabio Foreign. Let us know what y'all think about it. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe, man. We out of here.
Yiddick.